Hey guys, it's Mikey Dunn. Okay. This is going to be an interesting vlog because I'm going to record two vlogs today. So this is the second one I'm recording. So this is actually the first one I'm going to record. And then later, I'm going to record a Mother's Day vlog using my computer. Because it's Sunday, which means that tomorrow is my last final and it's my last day of college. And a majority of the school is empty. You can just take a look into the parking lot. See that it's completely empty, basically, just for a couple people who have finals on Monday, such as moi. So it's really weird because the campus is so empty. It's like a ghost town, and like you don't hear people in the hallways anymore. It's like really, really weird and super quiet. So I'm going to take advantage of no people here and do some laundry that has to be done. So on today's adventure of today's vlog, you guys are going to join me in doing my laundry, because laundry is fun with Mikey Dunn. Alright, I only have two hands, and I have a basket and some detergent and bleach I gotta carry. So, I'm gonna meet you guys in the laundry room. Okay. Okay, remember when I said there are like no people here, basically? Apparently there are people here, and they are too lazy to pick up their laundry. Because all of them are taken, and three of them are going, and three of them are done. But there's, like, clothes in them. And I am not touching their clothes to take them out. This is, like, laundry room problems in college. People are, like, inconsiderate, and I don't know. They just, like, don't get their laundry on time. So I'm gonna give them 10 minutes. If not, I'm gonna go to the RA's office and be like, yo, this person's not here. I'm taking their laundry. I was, like, doing my own laundry. And, wow, I really thought all the machines would just be open and I could just do my laundry. I just need two machines, one for whites and one for colors, but no, we can't do that. We can't be convenient today. I mean, it's not too hard of a concept. You just put your laundry in, and then you go into your phone. Like, every phone has a little timer application on it. You just set the time for 30 minutes, do whatever you want for the 30 minutes, and just make sure you come back within that 30 minutes. Like, you don't have to be on the dime, but, I mean, like, think of all the happy people this could result in. It's a simple idea. Oh, and for some reason, there's, like, this spider thing in the corner. I hate spiders, but I find this more random than scary. So, I guess I'm just gonna chill here. I'll wait a couple more minutes, and then we'll see what happens. Okay, luckily for me, this girl's laundry finished, and like a minute after we finished, she came in. So I lucked out, and now I have two machines to use. So it's time to do laundry. I guess I'll put the whites in here. I always like spin it first to make sure there's like no stray socks or anybody else's clothes. Whoa, that sounds like it's gonna explode or something. It's going like super fast. Anyway, yeah, those machines are still done, but full of other people's clothes. So how do you guys do laundry? Of course you have to separate the whites and the colors if you're gonna like put bleach or whatever. So just tossing in all the whites. Rawr. And I got some towels over there, but I'm gonna do them separately because they absorb water and they also take longer to dry, so I'll just do them completely separately. Let's see. That's just an example that the method works. Set your alarm on your cell phone and just come in and move your laundry to the dryers over here and make someone's day like me. Okay.
Alright, I got my mom in the elevator.
If you didn't know, I got my timer set for 30 minutes and like, oh yes, another guy came in, took his clothes out of two more machines, so I used the last machine to put my towels in. But okay, I'm on the floor. That was weird. I just wanted to peruse the hole and check if everyone was in the hall. Otherwise they'd be like, why is he talking to his phone? I'm vlogging here. Do you not know what vlogging is? But anyway, yeah, so I got about 30 minutes. I'm gonna record that Mother's Day video now. But, let me grab my head. Oh yeah, I'm carrying this because I didn't feel like washing it. It's like fuzzy. You have to wash it in a different kind of way. Maybe you're supposed to dry clean it. I don't know. Alright, going into my room. Okay, back in the room. Just throw this here. Let's shed some light. Beautiful. Turn on more lights. I know I'm like not being very energy efficient right now, but in order to record this video, I'm gonna need as much light as I can need, as I can get. So yeah, thank you for doing laundry with me. But before I go, I don't know if this is just a college thing or if it's like a laundromat thing or whatever, but it seems like when people do laundry, if they don't know each other, they are completely silent. It's like laundry room etiquette or something. Like, you're not supposed to talk to people or acknowledge like their laundry. It's just like a socially awkward thing. And like, of course, I've done laundry before, and if I know the person, duh, we'll talk. But I mean, like, the laundry room is not a place to meet new people, I guess. I don't know. It's just really weird. Oh yeah, and like when the second guy came in, he like put his stuff in the dryer, and then when he pushed the button, it was like, it was like some really loud sound. I'm like, what the crap? So he like stopped it and was looking at it. I'm like, okay, I'm leaving. I should have stayed, but whatever. Yeah, so that's all for today. Thank you for joining me on this vlog of doing laundry. I hope you had some fun. What are your strategies for doing laundry? You can leave me some comments in the thing below. And yeah, I'm Mikey Dunn. Until next time, I am Dunn.
Hello, everyone.